we can tell what happened.
There's Dobson pinched down tight on the inside. We know he's one of the cars involved.
Now remember, one of the problems when you see an accident like this isn't just the two cars.